सरस्वती, शिशुकुंज भगवाना, कोर्स स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ, सब्जेक्ट आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट, सब्जेक्ट आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न क्रिएटिव पेंटिंग ऑन पेज नंबर 13। द पेंटिंग नेम इज बोट इन द वॉटर, बोट इन द वॉटर। हियर इन दिस पेंटिंग वी आर गोइंग टू यूज वैक्स कलर। हियर इन दिस पेंटिंग वी आर गोइंग टू यूज वैक्स कलर। ओनली एंड ओनली वैक्स कलर विल गो विद दिस क्रिएटिव पेंटिंग, राइट? सो एवरीवन विल ओपन पेज नंबर 13 एंड विल टेक अ डार्क वैक्स कलर। नाउ ऑन पेज नंबर 13 वी आर गोइंग टू डू एंड क्रिएटिव पेंटिंग, मीन्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ क्रेयॉन कलर्स we have to color this page. Then we have to use a sharp thing, means sharp pencil, pen you can use scale, and you can draw this picture. Here first I am going to do this blue color. For the both side, first I will draw randomly line of three color, because I am going to make here three colors. So and here I am going to use an orange color, right? First I will do here only blue color. First make a border. You have to use here a dark color and only use crayon colors to do. Color it completely, then use green color. You can use here only one color and you can do this picture. Do it as much as possible dark color. Now here I am going to use this scale, a point of a scale, and I am going to make the same picture here. If you want you can do another picture also, but if you will do same it will be better. Like this you can draw water, right? So it will show a blue color water. Now for drawing sheep, you need to draw two curved lines and you have to make this, right? It will not see if you will not draw with a sharp one. Like this you have to draw. Then here you have to use a mountain shape. Line to the mountain. If it is not sharp, it will not make your perfect shape. So some grass is here, then make tree here. Uneven tree you have to make. Then you have to make here a house, right? So you need to draw this.
एंड हियर वी कंप्लीट अवर पिक्चर।